Oh, hi everybody. Welcome to yet another sloppy stream of me not knowing what to play. So I'm probably gonna have to change my clothes. I was cold a little while ago, and now I'm not. So, probably gonna have to change. I don't know how the volume is on the PlayStation, so I hope it's okay. I was playing something the other day, right? And it was loud. Very, very loud. So let's just fire something up here. Hope for the best. Maybe I'll pull the stream up on my phone and I will be able to hear. Just how terrible it sounds. Here we go. Sound. Wait for it. Seems really loud, right? That's really loud. What the fucking fuck? I gotta figure this out. I don't know why the PlayStation's so much louder. Make some noise, PlayStation. Okay. Let's cut that, like, in half. Let's see how that does. Do, 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 do. Nope, not even a little bit what I wanted to do. All right. Pull the stream up again here. I am hot. Very hot right now. Sorry, everybody. Welcome to the stream. If you just joined, I am trying to figure out the sound. You will probably notice that it's very loud, or hopefully it's not anymore, but it was. That's for sure. All right, so I think I got it. I'm gonna take it down a little bit more. Let me know if it sounds like shit. And if you saw my stream title or whatever, I got no plans on what to play. So I'm kind of just messing around with the PlayStation. I haven't really done a lot of PlayStation stuff since starting this stream back up. So I always wanted to mess around with this new. I'm not a Crash Bandicoot person by any means whatsoever. I just like everybody else, I've had some amount of Crash in my life. But
Crash.
I never really played it. I remember like renting it and getting it on like demo discs. Things like that. I hope. Okay, I can crawl. I just don't want them to have done too much. I want a nice, simple game here. It looks nice. I hear it's difficult. I'm not really one to be good at video games. Or play them properly, or look for things, anything like that. I like looking at this game, though. Ow. Okay, there is a double jump. I don't know why I assumed that there was going to be a double jump in this game. I don't think there's ever been one. Hello. Welcome to my random stream of not knowing what to do. Every game ever has to have some sort of grinding in it, doesn't it? It's really slow grinding as well. Excuse me. Double jump isn't always what you want to do. It feels pretty bad sometimes. Eh, I don't want to miss that. We're speedrunning. No time for anything. Oh, shit. Except for dying. Plenty of time for dying. You know, I think I'm going to open the window in my bedroom. That might help out. Temperature issue. Yikes. Okay. What's up, dude? Double jump feels really bad. Ah! I thought there was a countdown that was supposed to happen. Hmm. You hit the head with a bunch of boxes? Nope. Apparently they decided that was too mean to do to poor Crash. Alright, I'm gonna open a window. It's still light outside? That's news to me. I did not know that. I thought it was nighttime. I don't know what that is. Bad slide. What? Is it just me or went through that rope? I think I went through the rope. Did I get my invincibility thing and then immediately lose it? Oh, way to go, me. I kind of want to play. Oh my god. I kind of want to play Diablo. Quite honestly. I've never been a Diablo person, and I'm kind of afraid to play it because the internet is collectively a Diablo person, so I don't really want anybody watching you playing Diablo, because they're just like, what the fuck are you doing? Well, good job, stupid. Sorry, buddy, I'm impatient. I'm in the middle of downloading Until Dawn, because after all the, oh shit, all the complaining that I did about the quarry and saying, you know, Until Dawn's better and stuff, I was like, you know what, maybe I'll play through Until Dawn again to remind myself, if I'm wrong, or if I was too hard on the quarry, or too, you know, positive on Until Dawn. Maybe I'm wrong. I probably am wrong. Oh shit. Oh shit. Just get me out of here. Crash looks weird. Running forward towards the camera. Guess what we're not getting? That diamond. Text. I want that skin a lot. This game knows what they're doing. I'm sweating. I was so cold earlier, hence the reason I'm wearing all this fucking clothing. I'm about to wear the exact opposite. I'm gonna change into a tank and some shorts, I think. Alright, we don't need all this. Sorry, everybody. Dimensional map, alright. I can't do anything here. Is it loading? Is that what we're doing? Excellent. I think we're gonna start, you know, the next level here. I'm gonna change, because I'm sweaty. And then, maybe we'll play a different game. I'm gonna be hopping around a lot tonight. I don't have a lot to do, and I have a lot of games to mess with, so... Load, 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 load. Load your fucking game.
So, we need the other masks to close the rifts?
Yes. Okay. This is a lot like Ratchet and Clank. I kind of feel like this game just lost me anyway. Whoops. This isn't something I want to mess with. This whole rift stuff. We only go fast. What's happening? Oh, that was fucking dumb. Alright, I'm gonna change my clothes. All I'm thinking about is how I'm sweating. You can see my entire bedroom, so I'm gonna have to step out, or I'm gonna get kicked off of Twitch. Or I can, it's gonna be a black screen for a second, everybody. Nope. Oh, wow. What do you know? I didn't know that was an option. Good job me setting up that scene. I'm back. I changed. Don't ask me what banjo dance means. I don't know. Here we go. Gonna set a reminder for a thing tomorrow. Cool. Alright. I should charge my phone. So, there was a potential for me to end up, playing Mario Party with some friends tonight, which I was going to stream. Wow. but that doesn't seem to be happening because I haven't heard from anybody. Let me check my messages. Yep. Nothing. Stupid people. Nothing's downloading. Let's play some original Hot Shots Golf. Hello, how's it going? Welcome to my sloppy stream of not knowing what to do. We're playing Hot Shots Golf 1. I was just playing, whatever it's called. Crash Bandicoot 4. I am drinking Peach Monster. It's delicious. I have drank like, wow, that seems very loud. I'm going to go ahead and assume it is on your end as well. And I'm going to turn that way down. I hope it worked. Let me know if it didn't. So far what I'm noticing... Okay. What I'm noticing with these old PlayStation games is they are loud. Very loud. Okay, I have to check the fucking stream. I gotta stop closing Twitch out. What do we got here? Are we loud as fuck? Okay. Seems like it's okay. Don't worry, we're not gonna fuck with this for too long. I downloaded this last night. The last time I streamed, whenever that was. Wow. That's Hot Shots Golf. I downloaded, Wait, no, I didn't doubt. I've had the new... No, no replays. No replays. No! I have the new Hot Shots Golf. Everybody's Golf is what it's called now, which is what it always was in Japan, I guess. It's crazy that, like, the controls haven't changed in all these years. You can't push the button to skip this, though. That's annoying. I don't want to watch that every time. God. I used to get in arguments with, like, friends about what the best golf games are. They're like, no, Tiger Woods and stuff. No. Hot Shots. Hot Shots Golf. That's the best. It's so weird playing this because, you know, all the new Hot Shots have, like, the drips that go down and show you, and also there's usually like a flag on the power meter thing, and there isn't one here, so it is harder. All right. More like bogus. Let's play another round, or another hole, and then maybe we'll try something else. I'm just going to be flying through games all night long. I can't get full strength. Literally, like, what's making me not want to keep playing this is a million reasons. Mainly the fact that I have the new Hot Shots Golf, but also, I can't press X to skip this. Whoops. Put a lot of backspin on that for some reason. Don't know why. Some wind action here. Adjust. 93 yards. That felt good. That felt good. Oh, shit.
Nice on.
What'd she call me? I really overestimated the hill here. Alright, we can do this. We can do this. 10 feet, 30-foot putter. Let's go about half ish. You know, who doesn't want to be plus one? Going to a wedding? You want plus one. You gonna give me a dollar? Well, give me one more. That's better. Plus one. Don't tell me that I'm bad at golf. That's water all the way. Okay.
That's rough. Alright, how far do we have? 15 feet? Or yards, whatever. We're going like half on this though, because we're in the deep. Oh my god! That was not, that rough wasn't as rough as I roughed it to be. Okay. That's enough hot shots golf. What else can we fuck around with just real quick like? You know what? I'm gonna play, thanks. Now I wanna play more hot shots. You know what? Well, whatever. I'm starting this up because I haven't played on a PlayStation controller in a little while. And I just wanted to like play around real quick on a PlayStation controller. Shut up! I don't care. Ooh, I don't know if I have a save game in this that actually has like all the levels and stuff unlocked. I forget what my main yuck. Nope, I don't. That's interesting. So I had a lot of issues. I think I played a lot of this on PlayStation 5. And then I upgraded, I don't know, whatever, it's a mess. I played a lot of this game on PC. Ugh. Oh man, my character probably doesn't even have like the right moves and stuff. Oh boy, oh boy. This is gonna be an issue. Up and over, thank you. Get those boxes. I want that E! Well, whatever. A lot of times I try to go for too much and I end up getting nothing. I'll get like 3 out of 5 of a bunch of different things and then never actually get the full anything that I actually needed. That's my style. I think there's something in the middle up here? Nope. Something up here though. Yoink. There's some boxes up here. Yes. T. Let's get the Vicarious V. T. Alright. Oh my god, T. Oh boy, oh boy. This is not cool at all. No. Okay. I quit. Never playing Tony Hawk again. It's over with. Forever. Oh shit. What did I get? I don't even know. No thanks. I'm going after that T. God damn it. What? I didn't get all the boxes either? Oh yeah, I did. They just came back. Right. Of course. First try. Yuck. Double yuck. I don't know what else I need. Scores and the tape, I believe, after this. Gross. Alright. God damn it, a PlayStation controller feels so much better. PlayStation 4 controller. God damn it. As a matter of fact, I wish I liked the PlayStation 5 controller, but I just don't. It feels... it's too big. And I have big hands. Actually, you know what? I don't think I do have big hands. I think I have small hands. Shit. Well, I think that's it, right? Yep. We did it. I'm a little concerned, not concerned, but I'm confused as to why my games aren't downloading. I wish I could have gotten an all-in-one. That would have been cooler. This is taking a while to load. I'm not nearly as well-versed in this level. There's a good chance that I will end this without actually getting anything done. I don't remember where any of this stuff is in any sort of particular order. Right, so I think you can do... Alright, so I got one textbook. There's two. Grab this K. Textbook, textbook, textbook. Text message? know where the other ones are. See what I mean? Like, I'm not gonna get textbooks, definitely not gonna get the bells. I got skate. I can get a score, probably. Shit. What? I really feel like I landed for a second there. I should have cashed in those points. I'm really off because my, you know, character doesn't have the right spin and stuff. So it feels a little weird because she's not as quick as what I'm used to. Like that. Like, normally that spin would have been fine, but because she doesn't have the stats that I need, things are a little off. What do we got? Over. Why did they go in? I guess it was in the air. Heel flick the kicker gap. Textbooks and wall bells. Those are tricky. Not tricky, but I don't know where they are. Okay, that seemed painful. Alright, so textbook here. I think these are mostly up here, like on the roof and stuff. Text and message again. I think the bells are down here. Should be one right there. Turn around. I'm not gonna get the bells. Oh, fuck. That's the tape. I don't know where the other textbooks are. That was a bell. I just missed it. God damn it. Video games! that point. Fourth textbook. I think number 5 might have been up where I fell down from. Bummer. Textbook. Textbook. Ah! You fucking video game. Showed you. That was a nail biter. Tables. The text. I am fucking sweaty. Well, there goes a bell, but I knew that was there. End. I kind of want to check out the the new hotshots after playing 2 seconds of the old. See, like, this isn't downloading. I guess it is downloading, but it should be going a lot fucking faster than that. I just want to... I should have went straight from the old one to the new one just for, you know, a true comparison. I forgot how much I don't like this version. They just did too much. You have like a golf cart to drive around in, and like a bunch of people are teeing off at the same time as you, and they're all like ghost people. It makes no sense. I don't understand why they went this direction with it. I still don't have a PlayStation 5. I'm still rocking the 4. I think this is probably the longest I've ever gone without getting a new console since the, like, Super Nintendo and stuff, like, when I was, like, too young to buy them myself. As an adult, I have never gone this long having, like, a console be out and me not owning it. So, yeah, I don't have the new Xbox, I don't have the new PlayStation. There's just nothing, like, especially Xbox. You know, there's no exclusives on the Xbox at all for the new console. And for PlayStation, it is, what, the remake of Demon's Souls and Ratchet & Clank, which I beat Ratchet & Clank on my friend's PlayStation 5. And I played some Demon's Souls. I'm not a Souls game person, so... Obviously, you know, you benefit from the faster load times and the better visuals and all that stuff, but I don't know. I don't know when I will ever get one of the new consoles. just Friday the 13th Blu-rays on your PlayStation 5. Golf Island. What is happening? Okay, it's been so long since I've played this game. Or maybe not. I don't. What is happening? Create a custom character. I had a save file for this game. What is. Oh. I guess it didn't, like, get loaded into the. I guess it is a fucking PlayStation, isn't it? PlayStation doesn't do cloud saves very well whatsoever. Because this is a different PlayStation, I forgot. Just, I don't care. You, yep. I just wanna hit a ball. You don't know how hard this is for me to not sit here and spend a bajillion hours on this. But, I'm not going to. No colors. Oh, there's just no shirt. Sure. And the glove. Give me that white glove. Shoes. White shoes. Sure. Alright, get me out of here. Trust me, oh, what is up with your mouth? I love character creators a lot. I really enjoy making characters. And I could have sat there forever and made a character, but I'm not going to subject anybody to that. It's bad enough that I have to do all this shit. Look at this, run and jump. It's a fucking golf game. Also, what's up with this arrow, like, freaking out? God, this game.
Nice to meet you.
What is, like, who thought this was a good idea? You know what people wanted from their golf games? Running around and talking to people? People have been clamoring for that out of golf games for a long time, and now we got it. Thanks. Walk back to where... I don't know where that is. Give me a map marker or something. Who are you?
Right.
Not paying attention to any of this. I don't need any golf lore.
And also?
This is insane. Oh my god. You're wearing a racing suit?
Ooh. Nice.
Okay. Thanks. What even? I just want to play golf, please. Okay. Uh-huh. What a mess. What a mess.
Okay.
What is this screen? I think you do. There's many dead bodies on this golf course. That creepy fucking guy that salutes me and stands up all straight and stiff. He's killed several people. Okay, okay, okay. No. I'm really bad. I'm gonna blame it on the monitor.
Hold one. It's a par four.
See, like, this is so weird. Cause that's just what golf is, you know? Everybody just, that's what happens. You go to a golf course and, yep. Yep. That's golf. It's much smoother than the PlayStation 1 version. Oh. I missed your comment. Okay. I get it. It's really too bad because I love Hot Shots Golf, but why do they have to get so weird? I have, there's an, yikes. There's an Everybody's Golf on, like, iPhone. It's really good. It's, like, it's a nice, just, Hot Shots Golf game. Yuck. Alright, we gotta make this. We can do it. Here it comes. Yeah. We did it.
Hold the two. It's a par four.
Let's go. Yuck. So I kind of like speedrun my golf games. I press X a lot. That's why I wasn't digging the old hot shots, because I couldn't skip. Alright. Got the wind blowing back at me. We're going to go a full 100. Well, I guess not. I feel pretty good about that. Am I about to get back into hot shots golf real hardcore? I think I might be. Or I'm not. I'll never play this game again. This is it for me. Throw it in the garbage. Delete it. I know. I'm gonna totally become a Hot Shots golf streamer. I'm gonna wear the ensemble. I'm gonna get one white glove. I'm gonna get some spiky shoes. I'm gonna get sunburn. I'm gonna drive a golf cart or a golf cart around my living room. Ooh, what do we do here? I think we back it off. I got wind on my side. All right. We're staying away from that stream. Uh-oh. You're forgetting the Outlaw series that was on Xbox. Outlaw Golf and Outlaw like Volleyball and stuff. Those games. Those were hardcore. So, leave it up to Xbox to put the hardcore in golf. God damn. I am not doing well, everybody. I'm kind of in a hurry. Like a real life hurry. I might have to hop off for a little bit and then I'll be back. Because I'm actually really digging playing some hot shots.
Fuck. Yes.
You all are witnessing the day that I become a Hot Shots golf streamer. We're doing this. I'm not saying I'm good at it. I'm just saying that I really enjoy this and I want to keep playing it. Plus, this game has like leveling up and stuff, and it has all the trappings that I really get into, which are, you know, cosmetics and unlocks. And it really does push. I knew it! I fucking knew it! I was like, nah, I'll just ignore the fucking tree. I'll be fine. I was not fine. I fucking knew it. Damn it. I tried putting some front spin on that too, and I failed. So, I'm gonna have high blood pressure playing this. Let's just go for it. Nice. I've never seen Caddyshack. As longtime viewers of my Twitch channel know, I've seen very few movies. So leave it to me to not get most references. Yes, motherfucker. That could have been better. That's a long putt. But it's kind of an easy putt. Downhill? Downhill, it is downhill. Thanks for saying that. Like, what's going on here? You got balls flying all over the place? Uh-oh. That didn't feel good. Yeah, these movies, these talkies, they're not here to stay. There's a hip trend making its way through town. So I think I'm going to cruise through. I think I have a couple holes left, and then I might stop. I got to go get something to drink. I'll find a cough drop or something. And then I think I'm going to keep playing some Hot Shots Golf tonight. I might make a character. I don't know. Maybe I'll make you, everybody, suffer through the character creation. But if I'm going to really get back into Hot Shots, I'm going to need a better character. I certainly don't. One dimension, that's all I need. Thank you very much. Alright, we got wind going that way. We got kind of downhill. That felt kind of okay. Eesh, that's going to go to the left. Nope, alright. That's manageable. We can do this. We can do this. For par? I did that poorly? Okay. We got it. We got it. I'm a hot shot shot. All right. We can do this too. Bam. Bam. Hole in one coming right up. Or not. We can make a birdie. Yeesh. I'm glad y'all are seeing this. I haven't played Hot Shots Golf in like 5 years. They're hippin' and they're hoppin' and they're bippin' and they're boppin'. Alright, we got some tree issues here. We got wind on my side. We're gonna try to hook this motherfucker. Nope, that was awful. That was the exact opposite of what I wanted it to do. Alright. Well, we need to not do that again. No. I'm gonna stop playing Hot Shots. We're done. You watch the end of it. You watch the beginning and the end of the Hot Shots arc. So it all began with me trying to do a fancy like hook shot, and because I didn't get perfect accuracy, that didn't work out at all. And it in fact went the opposite direction it was supposed to. So. Oh, you fucking. Yeah, double bogey. I deserve that. Last hole. And then we're going to take a break. And then I will be back. So, don't worry. I'm going to take the stream down for, you know, 15 minutes or so. And, oh my god. Should have put some more mustard on that motherfucker. Alright, we can make this. Oh, not on that. Oh, boy. Well, I could have made that. Alright, well, I still win. But it's the Beginner's Cup, so I better win. It's watching the quarry sleep being on his feet. Yeah. It's a lot more fun to play and probably watch. I did download, or I'm in the middle of downloading Until Dawn, though, so I did kind of want to do like a Until Dawn run through. Not the whole game, because it's like 10 hours long, but, you know, I just wanted to see what it looks like, see the animation, see the writing and acting and all that stuff, and really get a feel for, am I giving it too much credit for being good or not? Okay, so, I'm excited. I'm going to keep playing some Hot Shots, but I need to go do a bunch of stuff first. I'm going to get some water. I have to take some, probably some ibuprofen, have a headache. I need to drink more caffeine. So, yeah, I'm going to take the stream down, and I will update the stream to say I'm playing some fucking Hot Shots, and then that's probably how I'm going to spend my Saturday night, unless I get a Mario Party invitation, which I don't think is going to happen, so... You, don't worry, I'll let everybody know when I'm about to play Until Dawn. It won't be tonight, but I will be back. You'll get a notification telling you that I'm back. Like I said, 15, 30 minutes, and we'll be back to playing golf. So, see you in one half of an hour, everybody.